exciting.
Aha!
It is 3:30 in the morning and my water broke. At least I think I did. Either that or I just peed my pants, but I'm pretty sure my water broke. And so we're on our way to the hospital.
I'm speeding!
Woo! He wants to get pulled over so he can say, her water just broke, and then get an escort to the hospital. But there's like literally no one out here because it's 3:30 in the morning. So, we're doing good. And today is her due date.
Woo-hoo!
September 30th, 3:30 in the morning. And so hopefully she comes. Hopefully it's not like, oh, ma'am, you just peed your pants. That would be embarrassing. So we're on our way. And my mom and dad are going to meet us there a little bit later. So far, it doesn't really hurt that much. I know it's gonna hurt later, but it's exciting.
Lindsay is so cute.
Yay!
She's gonna
baby.
Be a mommy today.
Hey, Liz.
Hi.
Feeling good?
Yes.
All right. Here's Lindsay's cute nurse.
Hi, Sandy. Hey, Rick. Grandpa, Grandma.
Here we go, Liz.
You mean
it's
the fish tree?
I know.
Here we go.
Like, what's wrong with it?
Look at her home.
Look at her home.
$27.80, which is 6'2".
Heather, you're right.
6'2". You made it to 6'2".
To take this beautiful princess home.
Ready to go home,
so pretty.
Hallie?
Yes, she is.
Oh.
Yeah. Let's see this baby girl. Oh, she's so darling. Look at that bow. Allie's been home for about 6 hours. She loves it.